tuna melt. The best canned tuna you could find. Celery as fine as you. Same with the red onion. Jalapeno for a kick. Mayo. It would feel illegal not to season this up. The zest and juice of a lemon. I personally like cilantro and everything. And just work it until it gets nice and flaky. Start toasting the sourdough. Pickled hot peppers will change your life. This is a 3-chili Havarti. Use whatever cheese that you prefer. Toss on the hot peppers. And as always, na bismillah. It's so much better at home.